do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Aprisa, se escapan los corderitos. coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
Close your eyes.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Welding. What can I do you for? Your weapons are in good hands.
Good as new.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Come back. Anytime. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Not bad. valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way.
Anything else?
Don't get yourself killed now.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Son of a bitch.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one.
go home.
Come on.
Hey. What is this place?
Okay, it's all right.
Hang on.
Come on.
Hang on.
Present for you. Hi there.
Oh. agarrarlos. ¡Vamos a
out of the way.
¿Qué coño?
It's all right.
No problem.
Back up!
Ugh.
done deserves payment in kind. Well then, what can I do you for? A deal well struck. Thank you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. What you see is what I've got. Ho-ho! You'll cut through the crowd with that right there. This'll help you put them in their place. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Got a selection of good. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
See, you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Yeah.
that, right? Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay, You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.